Hello guys, welcome once again to my YouTube channel. My name is Miss K and I make videos of real estate and properties and market videos, construction, everything regarding building from Accra, Ghana. So if you're looking for a house to buy, if you want to build a house, if you want market shopping for a building or for construction, this is your plug. Don't go anywhere. Thank you so much for coming by. If today is your first time watching any of my videos, then my dear, you are so much welcome. And to my OGs, thank you so much for always coming by, for giving me your comments, for enjoying my content and all that good stuff. Love you guys and thank you. Tile shopping in Accra has been very, very, very hectic. If you are building a house at the moment and you've already gone by this process, share with me how you did it. It is not easy, man. I go to one place, I choose something, and I don't get the quantity or the meter square that I want. Or I go to another place and I don't get what I want at all. So, I've shared with you two places already. This is a third plug. So you can add it to your list if you're going to be looking for tiles to buy. Today I'm going to West African Hardware Decor. Yeah, I think that's the name. They have branches all over Accra. I don't know about Kumasi and other parts of Ghana, but I know they have branches all over Accra. West African Decor Tiles, yeah. That is the name of this place. And this is the Achimota branch, just close by the old Peace FM that I'm visiting today. They also have one in Adenta and then one around the Wager Road. I think they have one in Domi as well. So yeah, I've been looking for tiles for the project for some time now and I don't seem to find what we want. Like, you know, we have an idea of the kind of tile that we want, but we go to these places and we usually do not get. Sometimes we do find something similar to what we want, but then we may not find it in the quantity that we are looking for. So I came here today to check out tiles again, and of course I'm going to be sharing them with you to make your work easier if you're also building and you're looking at buying tiles anytime soon. So come with me. I'm not going to talk plenty. Some people say I talk a lot. Well, come with me. Let's shop. Let's see what they have. And if you have any questions, you can always ask me in the comment section below. Okay, come. Let's go shopping or window shopping or online shopping. Like I mentioned earlier, if you are building, it is not easy to get the tiles, you know. If you go there yourself, well, maybe you can just go in a day and find something now and buy, and within 1 hour you are done. But sometimes if you have an idea of what you are looking for, it can be stressful looking for tiles. The tiler told me this now that we are searching for tiles. I was telling him I would have started looking for tiles like months and months ago. So once you start your building and you get to a certain point, don't wait to get to the tiling stage before you start looking for tiles to buy. Start now, so that by the time you get to this point, you would have sorted out your tiles and everything, and it will save you the stress. Like I said, it's not easy. Sometimes you go from one place to another to another. I remember sharing with you content about tiles from Cantamanto Market, but unfortunately they don't have Spanish tiles. That is what we are looking for. It's only a few shops in Cantamanto that get Spanish tiles for you. I think just one or two shops. The rest are selling the Ghana made products, the trifold tiles or the Indian ones, and some people may prefer that, you know, that quality. But for this client, they want Spanish, and so that is what we are going for. That is what we are looking at. So we checked out Palace, and then we also checked out Kimo, which I've shared with you in past videos. We've been able to get a few from there, but we haven't gotten all the quantity that we want. That is why I have come to this third place, West Africa Decor Tiles, because somebody recommended this place also, and I've also seen it on YouTube of some of you coming to shop here. So that's why I'm here today. So yeah, a little advice: you can start looking for your tiles early enough so that it doesn't stress you when you get to that point or when you get to that stage. Another thing I can say is that if your project is a very big one and maybe you are not resided in Accra, you don't reside in Accra, and you can afford to buy tiles from outside and ship them over for the whole project, then go ahead and do that, so that it will save you the stress of coming down and going to one shop, from one shop to another, looking for tiles. Once you have the size of the spaces, maybe your bathroom, your living area, your this, your that, you'll be able to shop for tiles outside, put them in a container, other construction materials that you feel like if you bring them in will be better. If your project is huge, bring them, by all means, do that. And I believe that can help you also, instead of coming down and going round. So yeah, that's a little advice for you. That's if you are not in Ghana. If you are in Ghana, by all means, buy the tiles here, because we have good quality here. The prices are not bad, they are good, except that when once the dollar changes, sometimes it can go up a bit, but in all, it is okay, it is good. You can shop them from here also. Yes, so aside from tiles, West Africa Decor tiles also have vanity cabinets, WCs, all the good stuff that you use in your bathroom, water heaters and all that. But I don't want the video to be too long, so I'm going to show you basically tiles in this video, and then I'll come back again and show you the rest of the stuff that they have, the jacuzzis, the bathtubs and all that, in another video that will come after this one. If you want to contact them, kindly Google their contact online, okay? Yes, just type in West Africa Decor Tiles, and I'm sure all the branches and their contacts will come, and then you can call a branch that is close to you, depending on where your project is or where you reside. Yes, I do not have their contacts because I'm just sharing with you what I am doing. I'm not working with them. And this is not an advertisement in any way for these companies. It is just to show you how we're getting on with our project. Yes. So hope you enjoy the video. Kindly like the video for me if you've watched up to this point and you like this kind of videos and you would want me to do more of them, then please like this one so that I'll know you're interested, and then I'll get to more shops and show you what they do, okay? Please do that for me and subscribe if today is your first time, you haven't joined the family yet. What are you waiting for? Please subscribe now, okay? Subscribe, join my beautiful family, like the video, share with your friends and family and anybody that is building. You can call me if you want a construction done for you, or if you are looking for advice or anything on construction, then yeah, Miss K is your plug. You can give me a call and we'll take it from there. Guys, I forgot to say thank you to you. Hey, how could I do that? My beautiful family, we hit 5K. 5,000 solid subscribers and more and counting on this channel during the week. I was too busy and I noticed it very late. But hey, I have come to say thank you to you guys. Thank you to each and every one of you. I'm so grateful. Your constructive comments and even the ones that bash me sometimes keep me going, you know. They help me to improve day in and day out. And all I can say, I cannot talk much, all I can say is thank you so much to all of you, to each and every one of you. And if you're watching and you're yet to join the family, 5,000 though, please be part of the next 1,000 that is about to subscribe. So subscribe now, join the family, let's hit 10k before December. Can we do that? Can we do that? Yeah. So please join the family if you haven't. Subscribe, share. You can also follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is up there on this video. MZZ_K_. Join me. Talk to me. Come to my DM. Let's chat. Let's have fun. Let me know about your project. Let me know what I can help you with. And then we keep moving. Thank you guys so much for coming by, watching this video, joining my family, sharing, and all that good stuff. Love you. And enjoy the rest of your day. Bye-bye. Mwah! Cheers.